my shorty Taisha, fucking sliced her down the middle. Guts just fell out of her on the street there. At least she died quick.
Take it all. Whatever you want.
Your brother won't let us in. So it looks like your luck to come up short.
Hey, you hear that? We gonna kill your brother!
Hurry, T. That man needs you.
Just give them what they want, Omar.
Yeah, Omar. What kind of cold-ass motherfucker is you?
Jesus forgive me, but I don't make no deals with no common street trash. The Lord will see to a reckoning day for y'all.
Time's up, motherfucker.
My favorite patient. I regret to inform you that your psychosis is profoundly severe. Blackmore is a uniquely dire problem, and to handle him, you will need a uniquely dire solution. And where better to present it than on the majesty of the stage?
Jesus, what have I done?
Come to the Grand Theater, and I'll show you a thing or two about acting the part.
Recognize your old neighbor? It's Hajira. Salaam alaikum, my brother. I read about your trial. Sounded like another case of the white man interfering with our lives. Whatever happened, that was business between you and your wife. I will not judge you for that. You only need fear the judgment of Allah.
Now that you have what you came for, listen to me. My brothers and I had a pact. When the city burned, we agreed to meet at a certain shelter. These are good men sworn to Allah, but we can use your help. Are you with us? Come, my brother. We must get into that yard to reach the shelter. You must find the way, my brother. We had to meet my brothers at the shelter. door is jammed and the shelter is just across that bridge.
We're so close, yet we are still lost in the darkness.
Did you hear that? It sounded like something feeding. This brings back troubled memories. Whenever we ran out of money, my mother told us a story about creatures called gorgers. They came from the sewer and ate all that we had.
Reverend will get us something.
I think I saw a gorger yesterday.
Hey, think about his food.
This day, I have avoided this vile place.
Hey, Reverend, where'd you get this from?
My God, it's Beemory!
We trusted you!
We had to do something, my friends, or we'd
all
die! We're
all hurt in helping us!
That creature! It's a gorger!
Wait for my brothers. I know you have someone you yourself are looking for, brother. You go. Find that person. Bring about the resolution you need by any means necessary. Save you. It's Mama Lake.
You did a good thing for him, T.
I trust you are done wasting your time with that self-important zealot. There are larger problems at hand. At the Grand Theater, that magnificent temple of the arts, I will help you to get inside. Get what you need. Now stop wasting my valuable time.
shortcuts. I tried to tell you, there was...
Crazy to get up in here with us.
Can't take no chances, man. Don't want you attracting no more of those things.
You are sadly mistaken. If you think you are safe in here, your kind cannot hide from the law.
I open the door!
From the righteous, from me.
Help me! Oh, fuck! Help me! It's getting closer!
The hunt is on.
Man, that was close. Why'd you bring that guy in here?
You tried your best, T.
Thank you. never make it to Blackmore alone.